Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make a detox drink for glowing and to reduce the pimples on your skin. So for this I have taken 1 glass of water in a pan and just heat it. In this add 1 tablespoon of ginger pieces. As you know, ginger is a great remedy for cold and cough. It boosts immune system and it also fights with cancer. It has an anti-inflammatory properties. Now boil this at least for 5 minutes so that all the ginger infusion will go into your tea. This helps in digestion and it promotes weight loss. Ginger will help you in anti-aging. It clears blemishes and acne. It also reduces white scars and tones your skin. Once ginger is boiling, let it boil for at least 5 minutes. After that, we are going to add mint leaves. As you know, mint leaves has lots of menthol in it. It also contains salicylic acid, which treats and prevents acne. Now add 1 tablespoon of mint leaves. Switch off the stove, put the lid and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. Mint leaves has a strong antibacterial properties. It brightens your skin complexion, it treats acne and it hydrates your skin and also it tones your skin. It also removes acne scars. Now filter that. In this tea, add lemon juice, which is rich of vitamin C. It detoxifies your body, destroys any intestinal worms. It encourages the absorption of iron. And now add apple cider vinegar, which encourages to lose some weight. It lowers the risk of heart diseases. It helps you to absorb more nutrients from your food. So whatever you eat daily, that nutrients will get absorbed to your body by taking this apple cider vinegar. It also helps in digestion. You will get a nutrition boost. Mix all this together and drink this early in the morning with empty stomach or in the evening whenever you feel to drink it. If you like this video, please click on like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.